fisherman's concern is that it's affecting the salmon. This is a life